Do you have your item?
Yeah, I got it right here.
Any undisclosed allergies?
No.
Medications?
No.
Anything else you want us to know about?
I don't think so.
Starting now, you will stay in this room until you can no longer stand it. If you stay for a substantial amount of time, you will move on to the next task. If your time is not proven adequate, you will not. Do you understand?
Yeah.
It may not seem like it, but this room is completely soundproof. No sound gets in, no sound gets out.
Okay. What about the food situation?
You will be provided with one meal daily. A meal can last you throughout the entire day if portioned appropriately. Is that all?
I guess so. Wait. Where's the toilet? Today's my first day in the box. And the thing is, I know that I can make it to the end. I'm used to isolation. I like the quiet. It helps me focus. I have to make it to the next task. I don't know what I would do if I didn't. Everything will turn out. I hope. I like the quiet, but this is a different type of quiet. I hate hearing my own chewing. I'd say, other than that, and the fact that there's no toilet, I'm doing good. It feels like an escape from my life. There is zero stress here. No one barking orders at you, no waking up early, no one to call. Nothing like that exists while I'm here. I'm only happy. Very strange dream last night. Anyways, today is day 3. Today's day 4. Today's day 5. Today is day 6. Today is day 7. Today is day 8. Is day 9. Day 10. Day 11. 12. 13. 14. Today is day 23. The absolute emptiness of sound is the worst sound I've ever heard. It's like thunder that never stops. It's impossible to ignore. The smell is almost as bad. I can't stand the smell. It's not bad enough to make me leave, though. If anything, it's gonna be the clock. I can't stand the sound of it anymore. It's enough to make anyone go insane.
Not seem like it, but this room is completely soundproof.
Anything else you want to know about?
No sound gets in, I don't think that.
Starting now, you will stay in this room until you can no longer stand it. If you stay for a substantial amount of time, you will move on to the next task.
And your camera time is not adequate, you will not. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Do you have your item?
Yes.
Any undisclosed allergies?
No.
Medication?
No.
Anything else you want us to know about?
No.
Starting now, you will stay in this room until you can no longer stand it. If you stay here,
do you understand?
Yes.